Let's bring him out. Marcus King Band, everybody. Marcus King Band.
Started off nice and slow. I've been having a good weekend so far. Lord, my tears have dried up, baby. Standing by the love, I've been lonely and poor. When you did the things you done, changed my perspective on love. Help me so. Doing this one, but a good buddy of mine is here that I co-wrote this with, and he's from North Carolina, by God. You don't love me the same. It ain't a guitar in my hand. You don't love me. When I'm without it.
that you don't know me. You don't claim it as your man. Clear to me, baby, now I understand. You only left me as a guitar in my hand. You don't love me the same. There ain't a guitar in my hand. You don't love me the same. There ain't a guitar in my hand. See, the man that you think I am, slow down. Pulls you in and you push me out. Trying to hide it, baby, now I understand. You only left me as a guitar in my hands. You only left me as a guitar in my hands. You don't love me the same. There ain't a guitar in my hands.
All right, now, y'all.
Yeah. When you leave so late at night, when I wake up early every morning, in the heat of that morning light, oh, I wake up in the morning, babe.
Thank you guys for making such a beautiful weekend happen. I gotta tell you, man, this is one of my favorite family reunions that we've done. We've had so many good friends and so many good feelings. I'll tell you what I'd like to do. I'd like to invite up a really dear friend of ours, Mr. Charles Hedgepath. He and I are working on a venture together. And we're gonna tell you a little bit about it. Charles, say hello to the people.
Hello to the people. Hey, how about the Market's King Band, y'all?
So Charles and I have been good friends for a long time, and we've had a lot of friends over the years that we've lost due to some really terrible tragedies. And we're starting a nonprofit organization that we'd like to tell you all about tonight. It's called the Curfew Foundation. It's going to be a foundation that allows musicians to interact with each other on a social platform to bring things to light that really need to come to light. I feel like if we can face it, we can beat it together, and we can be strong. And we hope that we can have sponsors for every person dealing with mental issues that can just be stronger from it and learn how to create from it and learn how to make it into a positive thing. So, Charles, what's the website called?
It's curfewfoundation.org.
Go to curfewfoundation.org and we'll have a mission statement up for you. We'd love for you to learn all about it. Charles Hedgepath, you'll see more of him later on.
Y'all, thank y'all. Sign up, be a volunteer. Thank you, Marcus.
And I say all that to do this next tune. This one from the perspective of a good friend of ours that we lost to something tragic as that, and this song's for a curfew. This song called Goodbye Carolina. Get his girl. What if you could change the ending to the number they've been writing? Leave no resolution. So goodbye, Carolina. Searched my whole life to find you. Hate to leave you, but I hope you know where I'm going, I'll be seeing you. So hold my hand as I'm leaving. All my pain would be enough reason. I see you on the other side of the blue ridge sky. Now I'm going, hate to tell you goodbye.
Oh, Friends and some family up here tonight. We're gonna bring my daddy, Mr. Mama King, up. We're also gonna invite Brother Doyle Rambo up for this next one. He's around. Thank you. I'll do one that my grandpa used to do. Looks like this is the Jimmy Reed tune.
Thank you.
you hear me when I call? If you answer me, you just talk, that's all.
Play another one of my favorite tunes. We've reached the portion of the show where we're just playing all my favorite songs. That's why I'm written by Mr. Dickie Betts.
Thank you.
We're going to do this next one for Mr. Kobe Burbage. It's one of his favorite tunes. We're going to send it out to him.
Thank you. gotta go to work. Even on Sunday morning, I gotta go to work. And I know you want to hang this weekend, but I gotta go to work. Said I know she wanted to do it all night, Marcus, but I gotta go to work. Somehow I think I'm free this weekend. Oh shit, I gotta go to work. You know a nigga got to keep on working. I said a nigga got to keep on working. You know I got to keep on working.
Keep on working.
I got to keep on working. I want you to make some noise for Kofi Burbage if you feel all right this evening. I want you to make some noise for y'all Rico Scott if you feel good this evening. Let's all make some noise on the count of three to let them know that we still love them and we still miss them. 1, 2, 3. Chorus, come on, y'all. We'll be right back.
sound the alarm. Shout to your man, brother. Is that right? You think you have this before, but step around, I'm gonna tag you some more.
Josh Blake, Brother Nigel Hall.
Right. Y'all make some noise for this fool up here, man.
Thank you.
again. We'd like to thank you again. I can't thank you enough. Can you hear me? Why don't you give yourselves a round of applause for coming out, having such a good time this weekend. We're looking forward to the 4th annual, all right? I'll sing it one more time. Where's my beer? Where's my honey? Where's my government? Where's my money? Unreal values of crass distortion. None my mother can afford a mortgage. They try to raise the mind. I'm gonna keep that. She did it all. Trying to make it real. The man who out there, huh? comedy. Found a reunion, can you hear me? Thank you so much for coming out tonight, coming out this weekend. We've had such a beautiful time with you. Give yourselves another round of applause. Yeah, come on. On the bass guitar, y'all, Stephen Campbell. On the Hammond organ and the keys, Simon George. Brother Justin Johnson, Brother Dean Mitchell, and the Royal Horns right there. On the backpack drums, Brother Jack Ryan. Mr. Charles Hespratt right here, up there, my brother right there. Got to thank all the bands that came out this weekend to have a good time with us. And we'd like to thank you for always being so good to us. We sure do love you, and we'll never, never, ever forget where the hell we came from. We're from the Carolinas, born and raised. Thank you so much for having us. We're going to play this chorus one more time, all right? And I need you to take the energy level all the way up. And you know sometimes you play for 2 hours, you start to get a little tired. And you're starting to get a little tired. Took a photo with you. Thank you.
play another one off of Carolina Confessions. Through Savannah, hunting as I could. Road leads me elsewhere. Wouldn't be there if I could. Just got off the phone with you. You're more damaged than anything else. Wish I could have been home. Had you spent your time by yourself. You really don't remember leaving me, yeah. But I fell down your stairs, didn't seem to care, no. Lord, I was drowning. My sister came to my side, Lord, don't remember. Been trying to forget. When I needed you, where the hell were you then? Said it was some place similar to the state of mind I'm in. Say, I should have never been here. Would you keep me around? Set your way of loving me. Was it just a conscience that you found? You really don't remember leaving me here. And I fell down your stairs. Didn't seem to care, no. Love. Came to my side, don't remember. Been trying to forget. Don't forget I still love you. Honest, that may be sometimes. Shown down for you. Hope you read every line. Just got off the phone with you. It won't damage in anything. Wish I could have been home. Had you spent your time by yourself. You don't remember leaving me here. And I fell down your stairs, didn't seem to care, no. Lord, I was drowning. My sister came to my side, and I don't remember. I've been trying to forget. Take this home. I feel so incredibly blessed. Thank you so much. We have the incredible pleasure of doing what we love every night, all over the country, all over the world. But it means the most right here in the Blue Ridge Mountains to do it with you. Thank you for coming to visit me where I come from.
put the weight on me. Hey, go now, Moses. Ain't nothing more you can say.